Floating dock is actually, I was pulling this down here. This navigation. So this is the shortcut. You can also do it in the settings.